go to streets of Cairo, where we are witnessing right now a total crackdown in freedom of expression and human rights. The first video is based on the musical, which takes us to Egypt in 2011 by Lasur Brothers, producer and producer Taipi Makbar. We are really happy that actually we are launching today the album. It's Flap My Wings, produced by Lasur Brothers. And for the first time ever, we'll watch here an animation made by Ganser. We are very honored. Ganser is an artist who was here in Helsinki in 2013 when Artist at Risk program was called On the Move. He's somebody we whose route we have followed since then. He was a leading figure in the streets of Cairo during the revolution, doing stencils and street art, historical pieces such as a life-size tank and a bread carrier.
And we can add the Lasur Brothers premiered the piece, which is based on a musical, We Live in Cairo, at the American Repertory Theatre at Harvard in Cambridge, Massachusetts. And we're very, as Marita said, very happy that we can kind of pre-premiere Ganser and the Lasur Brothers video clip today. And the second will be...
And second is called Letter to Mohammed. It's really poetic and touching piece by a journalist, Marty, who is nowadays based in Italy and who had to leave Egypt. He's now in exile due to this is kind of due to oppression and violation of journalists and media, which is very extreme in Egypt today. This piece is produced by our Artist at Risk partners in Italy, Stalker and No Working. So thanks go to Morteza, to Sara, to Giulia and Lorenzo.
And Giulia.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. We are coming to you from the East Coast of the United States. We're so happy to be here. My name is Patrick Lazor.
And I'm Daniel Lazor.
And I'm Tavi Magar.
We are the creators behind the musical theater piece, We Live in Cairo, which follows six young revolutionaries, about 18 to 22 years old, as they take part in the revolution, the Egyptian revolution of 2011, and then its aftermath. The show really asks the question, the central question of this show and what we try to explore is the question of how far does one go for the love of one's country?
And so over the past 4 months, we've been working on an album of songs from our musical entitled Flap My Wings, Songs from Cairo. You can stream the full album via the link in the chat. It's a really special project to us because so many of the artists who were inspirational for the score came aboard to take part in some way, interpret songs, or as Tavi will talk about, contribute art. The song we're presenting, Flap My Wings, is a response to the killing of Egyptian student Khaled Said and the system around him that led to the uprising in Tahrir Square in 2011.
So we're sharing today an animation made by Ganser, the Egyptian revolutionary street artist, and a dear friend of ours and long collaborator on the project. And as soon as we knew we were making the album, we knew we wanted to engage him because we know that art is rebellion and art is revolution and art is moving the culture forward and moving the thinking forward, but it's also about remembering. And this piece is very much about remembering Khaled Said and all the revolutionaries who lost their lives. And so it's a great honor to share it with you at this event. And we hope you enjoy, and thank you to Ganser for helping us make it.
Thank you.
Nothing scraps of truth. They fill me up with shit. I feel shame. They fill themselves. They fill me up again. This time on state TV, they said he ate hashish. That makes no sense. They say it anyways. They say it anyways. There are many ways to tell the truth. Just tell them that the youth are doing drugs. That's why he died. And drugs are wrong. That is not done, that is haram. They feed themselves. They like infections most. They let their bellies out when they're full. They feed themselves. They drive in chauffeured cars. They shut down rotaries. And if you know the man in charge, you pass by, you pass by, you pass by, you pass by. You have rights, you pass by. You're my friend, you pass by. But I can flap my wings.
Carry that.